How to create a pivot report, save and reload it. Select the analysis. Click Sales Analysis. Click Show. Select Show Field List. Drag and remove the fields if not required. Click Save. Click Proceed. Select any report type. Click Load. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.